Today, stage 3, live from the Giro. Let's hope we make one place better than yesterday and all will be good.
So today, stage 3 of the Giro d'Italia. Started well for us, of course. Very good time trial with some really nice performances of Max, Pozzovivo and Victor as well. Of course, now yesterday, well, we didn't win, but second is already really good. We had an a really good Tim Maria that takes the victory, but I think Nizzolo was nearly close and could have won. And so today it's gonna be a different stage. It's a bit more hard. It's three little climbs and also really a steep one just before the finish at about 10 kilometers to go. So it will be a challenging stage to really make it to a sprint. I expect that it's still gonna be like that. Around 40, 50, 60 riders maximum, as it will fall apart for sure on one of those climbs. But with the condition that Giacomo has now, I think we still go for that. And we can expect that there's gonna be little attacks at the end, as there is a little bonus sprint for seconds at the end. And guys like Evenepoel and so on, you saw that yesterday, wants to take seconds. So it will break up a bit, but at least we go for another sprint today. And hopefully Giacomo can round it up now to the first instead of second place.
Winning.
The same as yesterday?
Better than yesterday. Better than yesterday was second place. Very good.
Yeah, yesterday we decided to be second, just to give the others a chance to win something. And today we're going for winning. It's our day, yeah?
Yes.
For the start, we need to work on shaft. Okay.
Learning?
Yes.
They did a really good reckon of this stage. And they will do something in the final. So it's up to us with this information that we are there as well. When Evenepoel wants to have the bonus seconds in the stage, he will attack on that climb. We're not following him, but afterwards.
As a starter, we have vegetable soup. We're gonna make some quinoa salad with beetroot. I ordered wild sea bass, really nice fish for the riders. We're gonna make some Italian risotto with green asparagus, some fresh peas, and as a dessert, we will make creme brulee with coconut. It's a very nice dessert.